I always loved reading short stories, and especially the short stories which brings back my childhood memories. I always consider Sudha Murthy as one of the best author in that genre. However, I read recently one book by Ruskin Bond, The Road to the Bazaar. And I would definitely say that Ruskin Bond is one of the best competitor for Sudha Murthy in this genre. Hello friends, my name is Gopish. Welcome to my channel BookyG. I create a book related videos on my channel. So if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel by clicking on subscribe button and bell notification next to it, so that you can get the notification whenever I upload a new video. So let's begin the journey of Read Bharat Read, and let me start the review of The Road to the Bazaar. So this book comprises of 16 stories. Each story lasts for 3 to 4 pages. This book has around 119 pages, and publisher of this book is Rupa and Company. All 16 stories revolves around 5 to 6 kids aging between 6 to 18, and author has tried to portray the stories and the incident around these characters. Each story starts with some or other images related to that story, and that makes the reading more interesting. Ruskin Bond has beautifully captured the Northern India life in this book, and he also tried to explain the character very beautifully of all kids. Coming to the rating, on the rating of 5, I would give 5 star for the writing, 4 star for the story narration, and 5 star for the value for money. This books come below 100 rupees, and I would definitely recommend this book for you if you are interested reading a short story which is related to kids and all. So I hope you like this review. If you like this review, please click on like button and share this video with your friend. Leave your comments for any feedback. I will definitely reply on those comments. Till my next review, keep smiling, keep dreaming, keep reading. Jai Hind.